Ooh, they have four different difficulties. Intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, strong language. Please enjoy.
Please enjoy.
Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Always willing to...
Ooh, target coupons.
It was a text message.
Target coupons.
Your target coupons are text messages?
Yeah. They don't have the Halloween costume we want, so I'm not going to be using it.
You will seek out the dark seas of the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You're not a fighter. To navigate the Horus Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choice is to run, hide, or die.
So easy.
Costumes. Isn't that a monster high costume?
Yeah, none. So there, we're gonna check at Walmart.
Okay, I won't go with you.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. Very much breaking it up right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand, don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep. Finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. That creeped me out.
Uh-huh.
I saw something moving back. You see that?
Music is what makes it creepy.
Oh God.
Oh, this is so cool. Isn't this pretty cool, huh?
It's got good music.
It's Elena's birthday today.
Whose birthday?
Elena.
Nice.
I'm sad about my glasses.
Oh shit!
That was cool. I already don't feel comfortable here.
That looks like a nice normal room. Something bad's
happening. Oh, I saw someone.
Where?
Turn around. Look up. Down a little? Oh, I thought it was on the bookshelf. It was just that.
These things have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states, morphogenic engine activity, unprecedented scale, continuous stage 4 hormone control.
Mm-hmm.
We asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff in the asylum. It represents a catastrophic breach in security despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. The only Traeger on company records, one Richard Traeger, is an executive from MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned in video security and improved to include analytic biometrics. Holy sh-
Something down here.